When I heard about Prop 86, I liked the idea of raising cigarette taxes. Then I read the whole 38 pages. It's full of special interest loopholes. It gives hospitals an exemption to antitrust laws written to protect California consumers, letting them divvy up and limit many medical services and raise prices without worrying about competition. No accountability for the money. It gives hospitals and HMOs too much at our expense.
Read it for yourself. No on 86.